much talk is going on about how Jesus loves us. Everyone is quick to say with joy that they will see his face. No one ever gives account of what he really requires, to give ourselves just as he gave. And this is why I pray, let thy will be done, oh Lord. Hear my cry, oh Lord, as I call out to thee. To serve you every day is my earnest plea. Lord, have your way, your way. Just as he gave, and this is why I pray, let your will be done, oh Lord, down in me. Hear my cry, Lord, as I call out to thee. I want to serve you every day, that's my earnest plea. Lord, I want to walk as you walk.
Let your will be done. 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 Let your will be done.
The storms of life will blow. There should have come and go. They meet me at a time when I'm calm and doing fine. But the captain of my soul, he's always on board. He rocks me in his arms while riding through the storm. Stormy winds nor the waves, though the tide becomes high, he holds me while I ride. I found safety in his arms while riding through the storm. Of the raging sea, knowing Jesus is there with me. He can speak to the winds and the waves and make them behave. All powers in his hand, on sea or dry land, I found safety in the Master. In order to come out victorious. stone.